in Jackson Hole. It looks like spring out here, but it's actually mid-February. It's February 11th, and we should be getting more snow this month than any other month. And we woke up to rain this morning, so global warming is in effect.
This is our global cooling tour. We're just demonstrating these five simple steps every human can do to kind of cut down on CO2 emissions. We're selling these renewable energy credits for $2. $2 goes to creating new wind turbines, and you get a free light bulb.
This one is my favorite, cool mint chocolate.
We'll go on down to Jackson. Go ahead and wreck your hell. Go play your hand, you big talking man. Make a big fool of yourself. Yeah, go to Jackson. Go comb your hair.
We're driving over Teton Pass, and we're about to overheat, so we have to pull over. If I step on the clutch, it goes right to the floor because the fluid is boiling in the lines, which is not that cool, but it'll go back to normal in a minute. We'll make it. We're almost over.
Teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson.